You make me feel like I can go home.
Yeah. Tonight, Coach Lewis Ernst got something started, which I think is a pretty good idea. It's going to honor an honorary captain. And tonight's going to be Jai Young, 2019 All-State, three-time All-4A, three-conference, 3,102 rushing yards. Fourth all time in Gosnell history. 9.2 yards per carry. 37 touchdowns. Wow. It led the Pirates to playoff appearances in each of his three seasons. That's a nice track record. Guy Young, honorary captain tonight for the Gosnell Pirates. Great job, young man. Pirate for life. All right, doing captains for the Pirates tonight are number 11, Trent Middleton, number 21, Soros. Sorry, Gonzalez. Number 3, Cam Williams. And number 2, Ventaris Lucas. Captains for the Bravo Chickasaw tonight are number 0, Chris Hatchett, number 2, Tim Brown, and number 55, Darius Stewart. Hearts will start off on offense first. Chickasaw defense on the field. Back deep for the Pirates, number 3, Cam Williams. And number 7, Posey Wright, set to kick off for the Chickasaws. Number 9, Elijah Donaldson. Number 5, Guy Jacobs on the kickoff return down near the 20. Referee spots it on the 20. It'll be first down and 10 for the Pirates. Thank you. Chad Jacobs gets to the outside down near the 30-yard line before it got down, and referee's signaling. That's enough for a Gosnell Pirate. Great job, Pirates. Ball's going to be spotted on the 31-yard line. Jacobs on the carry. Pickup is about 4 yards. The second down and six. Referee spotted on the 35-yard line. Callum Young on the carry. Third down and four. Middleton to Williams. Pass complete. Gain of a couple. So it'll be fourth and about three for the Pirates. Ball spotted on the Pirate 38-yard line. Penalty on the field here. It's the Pirates. A 5-yard penalty there. Middleton punts down to the Chickasaw 43-yard line. First and 10, Chickasaws. Pirate defense taking the field. Number two, Tim Brown on the carry for the Chickasaws, all the way down to the Pirate 27-yard line. Thank you. I believe the ball is carried by number zero, Chris Hatcher, on that play. Gets down to the Pirate 12-yard line. First and 10. Good tackle by number four of the Pirates, Carson Talley. Gain of a couple, it'll be second down and eight for the Chickasaws. Two on the carry. Ingram battles. Dropped down by number 73, Elijah Brown, I believe, for the Pirates. Third and about five for the Chickasaws. The ball started on the Pirate 8-yard line. Or close. Defense, Pirates. Go, Pirate fans. Good defense by the Pirates. Fourth down and five for the Chickasaws. All right, Pirates. Fourth down and five. Defense. Referee says he's in there. Touchdown. Chickasaws. Lowers his shoulders and stops the 2-point conversion there. 7 minutes to go in the first quarter. RCO Chickasaw 6. Number 9 set to kick off, Elijah Donaldson for the Chickasaws. Cam Williams takes it to the 24-yard line. First down and 10 for the Pirates. Chickasaw defense on the field. Thank you. Flag on the play. Offside against the Chickasaws. That'll move them up 5 yards to the 29. It'll be first and 5. Guy Jacobs picks up a view. Let's see where the referee spots him. The signals move the chains. That's enough for a Gosnell Pirate. I'm going to put it on the 34. Hand off, there's bobbling going on, and it's like the Chickasaws recovered on the Pirate 30. Kicks knocked out of bounds around the 24-yard line. Pick up about 6, 2nd and 4. On the carry for the Chickasaw. England battles. Gets a first down for the kick. Ball's going to be spotted on the Pirate 18 yard line. Tyron Walker on carry for the kicks. Just knocked out around the 15-yard line or close. Second and about 8 for the Chickasaws. Let's go, defense. Complete. Third down and 7. Flag on the field here. Against the Pirates. Ball's going to be spotted on the 8-yard line. Touchdown, Chickasaws. Two-point conversion, no good, but there's a flag on the field. Holding on Blytheville kickoff, but declined. 5 minutes and 8 seconds to go in the first. Pirates 0, kickoff 12. Pirates in the touchdown here.
We need a touchdown.
Let's help them out, Pirate fans. Jacobs, Williams, and Percy Wright in the backfield set the kick for the Chickasaws. Number 9, Elijah Donaldson. Number 7, Percy Wright on the kickoff return, great yards. Looks like the referee's going to spot the ball on the 40-yard line, first down and 10. Pirate fans, they miss. Let's go, Pirates. Pass coverage pretty tight. Pass incomplete. Second down and 10 for the Pirates. Come out, Pirates. Just over his head to the third down and 10. Ball starting the Pirate 40. Down at the 27-yard line. Oh, That's going to be enough for a Gosnell Pirate. I'm doing a little extra more. Take it down and 14. False start against the Pirates. Bring them back 5 yards. Replay the down. Pass complete to number 23 for the Pirates. Middleton is 23, number Hunter Ridge on the reception. Third down with about 13 for the Pirates. Ball started on the Pirate 31. No chance. Wrapped up. One step back. So it's going to bring a fourth down on the 30. They took us all 37-yard line. Fourth and about 20. Let's go offensive line. Our fans to cheer the line on. We got to him again. Turnover on down. Chickasaw had it somewhere near the 40. Charles had the ball on their own 37-yard line. Our defense on the field. Flag on the backfield here. But Hunter Riggs takes him down near the 41, but we'll see what the referee says here. Let's go, believe the penalty is going to be offsetting. So there we go, first and 10 for the Chickasaws. Somehow this young man makes it out of all that. Let's see who he is. Number 24 for the Chickasaws in the carry. Courtney Rogers. Pick up about 7 yards. Second and 3. Ball spotted on the Chickasaw 44. Three or four, three carries over there on the shot. Didn't quite make the numbers out, but third down and about 4. Ball spot on the Chickasaw 43. Let's go defense. Cross midfield down and to the Pirate 43-yard line before it knocked out of bounds. First down and 10. That's going to do it for the first quarter. Great job by number 41. Back in the backfield. Right. And got it. Rice and Zaga in the backfield. Great job. Lost the play. Third down and about 7. Let's go, Pirate fans! First down, Chickasaw. Down near the 30-yard line. Pass out the flat. Callie is one of them. Excuse me, number 33 on that tackle. Aiden Cleveland. Nice stop, son. Second and long for the Chickasaw. Ball spotted on the 40-yard line, I believe. The Pirate 39-yard line. Come out, Chickasaws. Green touchdown Chickasaw, but there's a flag back there at the backfield around the 45-yard line. Touchdown's coming back. The Christian ran out of bounds near the 46-yard line. Going to make it third and long for the Chickasaws.
Yeah!
There is a flag on the play. Two flags. Against the Chickasaws, a little poor pass, I believe it was a pass along the line of scrimmage. So we'll bring it back. It's fourth down and probably about 30. Ball started on the Pirates' 48-yard line. Donaldson on the punt. Looks like it's going to be down somewhere near the 17-yard line. Pirates offense on the field. Kicks all defense. On the field. Jacobs up the middle, stop short. Second and 10. The good uncoached can do it at 30-yard line. What these things started on doing, took us all at 31-yard line. That's enough for a guy to go tie it up. And much more. We need to start, Pirate fans. 12-0, 7 minutes to go, 7:30 to go in the first half. Let's go, Pirate fans, into the touchdown. Nothing less. Number 16, under carry, Daniel Smith. Daniel Smith off the right side, positive yards again. Third and inches for our Pirates. Let's go. Drive them back through the offensive line. Third and inches. Going back to number 16 again, the workhorse here. Daniel Smith, he moves the chains. Timeout, Blytheville, but that's enough for another Gosnell Pirate. And knocking on the door for a score here. The ball spotted on the 16-yard line. Flag on the play. False start against the Pirates. Let's show it, guys. We got it. Nice snap. Look at the Pirates fall on it. Second down and about 20. Pirates. Pass incomplete. All right, third down for the house. Fourth down. Ball starts here on the 28-yard line. Pass Get turnover on downs. The Chicksaws will take the ball somewhere near the their 27-yard line. Let's hold them, defense. Pass complete. Flag on the play. Holding against the Chickasaws. That'll bring them back. Spotting the ball on the Chickasaw 17-yard line. Replay the down. It'll be first and 20. Let's go. Defense. Hold them. 5 minutes and 6 seconds to go in the half. Quarterback keeper, pass coverage too tight, ran all the way down to the 32. Nice pickup, but still short. Second down and 6 for the Chickasaw. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 6, Darius Wilson. Pass, nearly caught, but incomplete. Fourth down and 5, deep in their own territory. Good field position for the Pirates. The Chicks punt down somewhere near the 45 out of bounds. Thank you. 4-yard pickup, second and six for the Pirates. A little 4 minutes to go in the half. Percy Wright bounces his way down to the 37-yard line. That's enough for a Gosnell Pirate. We need a spark, Pirate fans. Let's get them fired up. Number 16, number 2. Daniel Smith stopped short by Rival D line. Let's go offensive line. Rolling back. Second in, 9. Guy Jacobs down to the 30. 31. Third and about 3, looks like to me. Maybe 4. Time out. Hurts. Defense. That's going to be enough for the Gosnell Pirates. Great job, Pirates. That's it, son of a bitch. Second and 8. Jacobs. Off the right side. It's down to the 21. Third and 5. Come on, old line. Let's hold him up, son. Come on. 4th and 5. Remember the flag on the field here. intentional grounding on the Pirates. Flag out there in the end zone. Interference against the Chickasaws in the end zone, and they're gonna stop the ball on the 13-yard line, first and 10. Flag on the field. I can see what the referee's signaling here. Touchdown, Pirates! And a flag, yeah, Jason! A sophomore at that. How about the Pirates? Dollar against the Chickasaw. I'd like to score a Pirate 8, Chickasaw Square. 118 to go in the half. Against the horse collars, the Pirates will kick off from the 45-yard line. That's the law. That's the kickoff. Kicking from the Chickasaw 45. Oh, Nice hit by Oscar Penn. Ran back by number one, Tyler Walker. He's going to be out of bounds around the 23-yard line. 24. Let's continue. Entire defense. 1 minute to go in the half. Let's be up. Number four, Jimmy Christian on the big run for the Chickasaws down in Pirate territory on the 47. All right, Pirate fans, defense. Let's go, Pirates. Going down in that 35-yard line. Great game, game. All right, D up. First and 10, chips off. Chickasaws call a timeout without any time going out there. Chickasaw tackled down near the 27-yard line. It'll be second down at about two. There's 21 seconds to go in the half. Pass complete. Brought down. There's a flag on the play here, though. Thank you. First down, Chickasaws. It's going to be first and goal now, I believe. Ball started on the 3 yard line. Referee is signaling touchdown, Chickasaws. Well, they better than the touchdown. Two-point conversion, good. Chickasaws 20, Pirates 8. First half over. We got halftime festivities and announcements here.
At this time, we would like to announce the winners of this year's Chili Cook-Off. We would first like to thank all of the teams and vendors that participated this year. When we announce the winners, if the winners would please come to the field for pictures and trophies. Okay, best chili is Netflix and Chili. Leslie Hill, Chelsea Peters, Callie Kilmore, and Sarah Pankey. Best station. Peppy Peppers, Melissa Query, Michelle Johnson, Lauren McDaniel, Denise McCann, Tracy Milligan, and Alicia Ford. Best team name. Proud Pirates, Kathy Lawrence, Stephanie Hancock, Courtney Olivares, Terry Long, Liz Ritchie, and Ashley Rinko. Congratulations to all the winners. Please come to the field for pictures and trophies.
All right, at this time, we would like to recognize and congratulate our Gosnell Pirate golf teams. First off, we have the Lady Pirates. The Lady Pirates head coach this year is Jenna Weeks. Team members include Captain Anna Claire Smith, co-captain Morgan Hatch, team member Aubrey Hill, and team member Whitney Ashley. This is the fourth Peak District Tournament Champions for the girls team. Anna Claire was named medalist of the tournament as well. The team also finished second in the state tournament. Anna Claire also finished fourth in our division with a score of 82, which earned her all-state honors. Congratulations to the girls and their hard work in representing their school well. Let's hear it for the Lady Pirates golf team. And next, our Pirate golf team. Team members are Captain Parker Wells, Co-Captain Junior Connor Whitehead, Member Senior Kason Newsom, Member Junior Landon Thomas, and Senior Blake Brothers. The boys golf team was coached by Corbin Clark. The boys team won the 3A3 Conference Championship for the fourth consecutive season this year. The boys team also finished sixth in the 3A state tournament. Senior Parker Wells finished tied for third in the state in our classification with a score of 75, which earned him all state honors. Congratulations to the boys golf team on an outstanding season representing Gosnell High School. Wow. Let's hear that for both of the golf teams.
Ladies and gentlemen, as our seniors take the field, we got a couple of announcements. I want to thank all of those that have helped, supported, donated, sponsored, served our Pirate football team this afternoon and the last 2 weeks. We've had some buys, so I want to recognize a couple of sponsors. One of them, 2 weeks ago, we had H4 Graphics, Kyle Henson and Allison Henson. Thank you for sponsoring that meal. Last week, we had Marcus and Stephanie Southern and Brian and Kelly Grisham who sponsored that meal. Thank you, guys, and of course, all of those that helped serve. Today's pregame meal is sponsored by M&D Outfitters, Sammy Cleary, thank you, and Burgess. She's sorry. All right, let me introduce these ladies to you on the field. We've got seniors, cheerleaders, Grace Glenborg, Erin Robinson, Bailey Green, and on the back row are your senior dancers. First is Maria Cornejo, Xaviana Woods, Haley Housewright, and Nikaira Real. All right, ladies.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field your 2023 Mid-South Marching Classic Class 1A champions, the Gosnell Pirate Marching Band. Won first place in their class for best percussion, best field commander, and best overall band in class 1A. Please give them a round of applause. The show this year is entitled Dragon Hunt, with soloist sophomore Marissa McKinney and senior Jasper Pierce. Drum major Jonathan Mayberry, is your band ready? You may take the field.
The heroes of the kingdom.
Thank you.
heroes disappeared into the shadows of the forest when danger awaited.
Your Gosnell Pirate Marching Band. Tomorrow we will be competing at West Memphis High School. Please come out and join us. We perform at 2 o'clock.
All right, Power fans, let's get ready to kick this second half off. We got a lot of ball game to go.
Thank you.
The second half will start off with the Pirates picking off the football. Kicks off being offense first. Against the Pirates, I believe it's odd number on one of the sides of the kickoff team, 71 Pirates kickoff from the 35 yard line. Nice hit, recovered by number 10 for the Chickasaws. Dontavious Johnson took a look at the 50-yard line. First and 10, Chickasaws, Pirate defense on the field. Number 24 starts off the second half, Morton Rogers. Big game for the Chickasaws. Murphy's going to spot it on the Pirate 33-yard line. First down. Chickasaws go on the sweep, brought down quick by Blytheville, number 41. Lost in the play, second down and 11. Christian, for that keeper for the Chickasaws, picks up about 6 yards. Christian touch ball on the Pirate, 28. Third and 5. Four, Rogers again, the carry off the right side, just down to the Pirate 9-yard line, first and 10 Chicks. Ball started on the 18-yard line, Pirate 18. Thank you. 22, Ingram battles on the carry. It's down to the 3 yard line. First and goal, 6. Touchdown, Tick Sauce. One conversion, no good. 9:27 to go in the third quarter. Pirates 8, kicks off 26. Back in for the Pirates. Right. Jacobs. And Morse. Sam Williams on the kickoff return. He gets down near the 21-yard line. The 31-yard line. First and 10, Parks. Tips all defense on the field. False start against the Pirates. They bring them back 5 yards. Replay the down. First and 15. The ball is on the 21. Six. Gets back a few of those yards. Second down and 12, the ball is on the 20. Ball start against the Pirates. Bring them back 5 yards. Replay the down. Second and about 17. pass incomplete. Third down for the Pirates. Penalty flag. Ball start of delay again against the Pirates. Five yards, we play the second down about 20. Going to bring up fourth down for the Pirates. Middleton on the pump, takes a favorable roll, and it's going to be down on the Chickasaw 17-yard line, or close to it. First and 2 Chickasaws, Pirate defense on the field. Complete for number 6. Wilson. Stopped by number 24 of the Pirates. Mar Young. In 7 yards. 7-3. The referee started the ball on the Chickasaw 23. Good job, defense. Number 70 on the stop for the Pirates. James Spicer and a couple others. Lost in the play, 2nd and 11. Third and 11. Pass incomplete. Fourth down long for the Chicks. The ball still started on the 15-yard line. Quick Quick announcement. License plate 782ZBD, Red Ford 150. Needs to move, please. It's 782ZBD. That's the license plate. It's a Red Ford 150. It's blocking someone in. Turn the flag. Play a game by the tip. Bring about five. We play the four. Thomas. Number seven on the kickoff return. Percy Wright. Good field position for the Pirates. The person owns the red Ford is Thomas Self. Can you please move your vehicle? I believe you got someone blocked in. Thomas Self. First and 10 Pirates keeping chip territory. Pirates made a good defensive stance there. We need a touchdown, Pirates. Number three. Rolls his shoulders and cuts his way through all the way down to the 13-yard line. That's enough for a Gosnell Pirate. We need it, Pirate fans. Good part of the ball. Fumble on the play, and the kicks recover on the Pirates 7-yard line. Flags down again on the field. Against the Pirates. Keeping the men on the field, I believe. Five-yard penalty, so first and five. Down. The ball can be spotted on the Pirate team. Excuse me, the football team. 7-yard line. First and two. Yeah. Number two in the backfield. Number Lucas. Lost in the play. Second down and long. Christian on the carry. Knocked out of bounds near the 35. If he spots it on the 31. Third and about seven. Pass incomplete. Pass incomplete. Second down and 10 for the Pirates. Third and 10 for the Pirates. Offsides against the Pirates. On the back 5 yards, they played the third down. That will be spotted on the Pirates 27 or 28 yards. Just off the fingertips of Jacobs. Incomplete. Fourth down for our Pirates. Come on, come on, come on. Middleton's punt takes another favorable roll. It's going to be down near the 23-yard line. Chickasaw 23-yard line. First and 10, Power defense on the field. Of yards for the Chicks down here to 40. Started on the 39-yard line, first and 10. Dodgers again on the carry for the Chicks. Just across midfield. First down and 10. Ball started on the Pirate 49. Five-yard penalty. Replay the first down from the Pirate of Pitfall 46. Charles runs straight up the gut. Brought down by number 14, I believe. Chad Stewart, Duma. Second and 11. Let's see if he's going to spot it. You see he's going backwards, and they're going to put him on the 34-yard line. Second long for the tip card. They're going to shot again. Come out, Chickasaws. Thank you. complete. Time brought down by number 21. Gonzalez. Fourth down and long for the Chicks. Pirates gonna have great field position here late in the third quarter, almost fourth quarter, and they're gonna start somewhere near the 35 or close. Pirates shutting off on there. Run Razor on the carry for the Pirates. First right. He's off the right side. Ball down by number 3, Eugene Williams. That's going to do it for the third quarter. Pirates 8, Chicks 26. To the player checking up. Good job, young man. Good to see you able to walk off. You can battle. Jacobs on the carry. I said he didn't get it, so fourth and about a yard. That time we got it. The Pirates moving the chains. Referee says he's kneeling down on the 26 yard line. Yard maybe, couple. Second and 8. All carried by number 16. Daniel Smith. Third and 5. Nowhere to go. Jacket from the carry. Fourth and about six. So, turnover on downs. Flag over the field. Number two finally knocks up down somewhere near the 33-yard line. Delay game against the Chicks. 5 yards penalty. Kicks on the 16-yard line. We played it down, first and 15. Lucas on the scout. Lost in the play. It'll be second down about 19. Flag on the play here, though. Going to be against the Pirates. Personal foul against the Pirates. Pass incomplete. Coach, we have Pirates in the backfield. Fumbled, and I believe Seminoles recovered, but it's going to be a pretty loss in the play. Third and long to the tip side. On the shot. Fourth and long for the kick side. Good field position for the Pirates. They will take over here on the chip 47 yard line, 46 yard line, first and 10. 7:32 go in the fourth. Jacobs on the carry, running a couple, set it down and eight. We're off the right side. Callum Young, I believe, was false here. Third and five. False start on the tips off 41. Come out, Pirates.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to let you know that tomorrow during the chili cook-off downtown Blytheville, that the Ritz will be showing the Alabama-Arkansas game at 11 o'clock. So you can come and enjoy the game on a 20-foot screen at the Ritz. So come see us tomorrow and enjoy the chili cook-off as well.
Williams in the carry. fourth and two. Williams again on the carry. It's down to the 31. Moving to James. First and 10. Jacob's run out of bounds around the 26 yard line. Second down, about 5. We have a Micah Rose at the game. Micah Rose, some honest citizen, brought you a debit card up here at the press box. Micah Rose. Third, about 4. Flag on the play. Five yard. False start. Against the Pirates. Replay the game. So it'll be third and about 9. Because it's all 30. Flag on the play here. Near the 35 yard line. Waving it off, so there you go, 4th and 14. That's the foul against the Pirates. The fine, it'll be a turnover on downs. Thank you. believe the official timeout here. Touchdown, Tucson. Point conversion, no good. 3:52 to go in the game. Pirates 8, Tippecanoe 32. Number 3, Cam Williams on the kickoff return gets down near the 43-yard line. First and 10 Pirates. Chickasaw defense on the field. Tomorrow morning at 10 a.m., our Gosnell Elementary squad will host elementary rival Chickasaws starting at 10 a.m. Thank you. I'm good. Got a player down. Player down. Good job, number 51. Chickasaw's good cross midfield, somewhere near the Pirate 35, 36 yards, first 2 and 2. We called him down at the 33 yard line. Third down. Good job. That's going to do it. Pirates 8, Chickasaws 32. Great job, both squads. Good sportsmanship. Drive the Chickasaws, be safe on the way home. And once again, tomorrow, our guys on our elementary squad will host elementary Chickasaws. Starting at 10 a.m. next Thursday night, our junior high squad host Rivercrest, and our high school will travel to Wilson, Arkansas to face Rivercrest Hawks. Once again, keep us all safe on the way home, Pirate fans as well, and God bless.
Now I need it.